For many centuries, Muslims in the Arab world enjoy special traditional desserts during the holy month of Ramadan, in which they fast from dawn to dusk. Ramadan is the season of Kunafa and Qatayef in Egypt, and almost all people buy them. Kunafa and Qatayef pastry is made of a mixture of flour, water, and powdered milk.
الكنافة شيء قديم قوي مرتبط بالمصريين بقى من زمان وكده بتتعمل في رمضان على طول من زمان
رمضان بقى كل سنة طيب حاجة تعودنا عليها ان احنا كل سنة لازم
كنافة and Qatayef became the main desserts in Egyptian dessert shops when new machines were invented to make kunafa in the 1990s.